We're in Bucks County Community College, and we're here for a Democratic policy hearing dealing with transportation and infrastructure in the southeastern part of PA.
Even more funding is needed to address reconstruction needs, modernization, and to make strategic investments to address freight movement needs and capacity issues.
Anybody who drives on the roads in Pennsylvania, especially down here in the southeast, knows that we have great challenges. The amount of traffic, the amount of work that's being done to replace bridges and do road improvements down here is a fundamental problem of the amount of time that it takes to get from point A to point B. So along with transportation on the vehicle roads, obviously we have difficulties too in financing for SEPTA and the Southeastern Pennsylvania Transit Authority and doing for public transit. So all of those issues come together in a way in which it becomes critical for legislators to be able to take action to help relieve congestion and at the same time make those rides better for everybody from point A to point B.